Hello everyone, welcome back to the craziest project in Minecraft. I am mining an entire world. What I do want to do today is not go there and fight the aquifer as we usually do on Fridays. What I want to do today is to try out my new beacons. So, I am going to get that beacon and the three other beacons, I'm going to split them on the middle of the huge hole that we already have and try to mine as much as possible. That's the goal and that's the plan for today. So, let me go and get the beacons and let's go! I don't know if having 4 beacons has increased my performance, but what I can tell you is that if we really take a look on it, you can see where we have been mining, which is great. Now, there is another thing that I want to show you. If we go to the statistics, we have passed the 2 million blocks of stone mined, and most likely if we add everything up, we might actually have surpassed the 3 million blocks, which is great. Now, I will add them up by the end of the episode, but if anyone knows a comment, a mod, something that adds how many blocks I have mined in total for me, that would be great. Let me know in the comments down below. Meanwhile, I'm going to repair the tools and let's keep going. Well guys, I have done a mistake. Somewhere around here in the middle, I actually lose the beacon's buff, which is a little bit annoying, but anyway, I will have to move a little bit the beacons for the next video, so that's okay. Now, if we go to the statistics, I want to do a complaint. There is actually no grand total, so I would have to sum all of this by hand. And I actually did it in what I think it was a smarter way than use a calculator. So, once you go to your Java folders, if you play in Java, you actually have these stats, which is a JSON. So, since it is a JSON, and I am a software engineer, I know how to manipulate JSONs. So, I converted the JSON, I figured it out where the mine section was, I converted it to a CSV and I use Google Sheets to calculate it. So we land in 3.2 million blocks mined, which means that before the year end, we actually passed the 3 million blocks. That's crazy and that was a goal, that was great. For next year, next year we are going to have episode 50, so the first episode of the year is going to be a small recap on how the world used to look like and, how it looks right now that you guys can see, but I want to do a recap on how the world used to look like and show you a little bit the transformations and how much we have mined. And also during the next year I really hope to really surpass the crazy marks and well, let's see how much we can mine of the world. Thank you so much guys for all of the support. I wish you a great 2024. I really hope that you are enjoying the project and I also hope to see you on the next one.